Sprint. First day over in the shop, starting to tear it apart. Already taking the interior out, the cowl in front of the windshield off. The original flamethrower headlights. Those sides. Still got Connecticut license plates on it. A little bit of gravel damage underneath there. Really straight down the side, doesn't look like it's ever been wrecked. Glass is all good. There's the Fitch roof. Part that makes it the most distinctive. Got the mags for the other end of the back here. Used to be ash gold, but now it's painted a kind of dull silver gray. Black stripe. Shot of the driver's side, it's just as straight as the other side. Another tiny factory Ford carburetor motor. I took the little chrome air cleaners off already to get them redone. Got black interior, I've already taken it out. Okay, the little bit of rust I found is fixed with just metal. Shiny parts, silicone bronze wire. No Bondo at all, just solid metal.
Just stare and they declare, well, it just ain't right. But if only they knew how I love you, they'd say a bad boy could be a good boy. Who's just in love. Just stare and they declare, well, well, it just ain't right. But if only they knew how I love you, they'd say, bad boy, you'd be a good boy who's just in love.
Now that took some doing.
That
looks like some work.
Big, big deal, look out, big daddy, I'm a-waving, bye-bye. I can tell by the look on his face, that cat just itching for a race. This car of mine sure is able, takes 109 to twist that cable, so we better think twice before he sets the pace.